Steve, people are upset about the way you handled the Obama and Hillary Clinton interview.
Do people think I was too hard and rough on them?
No, they think next time we should just send a prostitute to do the interview. 'Cause essentially you were paid to provide them with joy.
So you are suggesting I should not have had David Axelrod write the questions for the interview?
I guess that you could have pressed them on Benghazi. You know, 4 people died because they screwed up. Yet, in your question you said they were not responsible.
I did what I normally do to prep for my interviews. I read the New York Times and Huffington Post.
You could have asked about her major accomplishments as Secretary of State.
Why, we all know there are none. But we do not want them to have to say that.
Okay, you could ask how they completely screwed up the Arab Spring, or allowed the slaughter of thousands in Syria.
Next, you say I would bring up their utterly failed Russian policy.
Or you could have brought the complete and utter failure in Israeli-Palestinian relations.
I think America wants to know if they are friendly or if Obama thinks Hillary did a good job as Secretary of State.
So, why did you not ask hard questions?
I do not want to destroy the myth. Once we start asking hard questions, who are we the media supposed to worship?